Hi guys, I'm Douglas Sills, and you're in my lair. This is where all things theatrical are born. The five things that I can't do without that are in my dressing room, and I'm incredibly lucky to have my own dressing room on the Broadway, are, first of all, my nose and scent. I'm big on smells. So I have my flowers. So these are orchids, as you guys all know, and they last forever, and they don't die, and the water doesn't get gross. And they last a really long time, and I like them. Also, there are flowers over there that have a strong scent, and then there are flowers here, which are freesia, which have a really strong scent. And then lastly, if you go all the way to your right, you'll see a diffuser spewing fresh children's blood. No, I'm kidding. It's a scent. You put scents in them and they spew it into the air with a little moisture. Number two. Life doesn't really exist without coffee. So I have a little coffee maker. We love coffee, and occasionally somebody else from the cast comes in and says, can I have a coffee? And I love my Nespresso because it's good coffee. So if I take a nap between shows, I can have coffee. Yes! So now for my inspiration, I happen to have two photographs that I value tremendously. The first one is Laurence Olivier on his opening night of Hamlet. And the second one is a beautiful picture by Eve Arnold, the photographer, of Peter O'Toole on his opening night of Hamlet. And I just love the pictures, and they give such distinctive kinds of flavors of the different styles of acting that these guys were proponents of. And those really inspired me. I love black and white. Josh, come in.
Sorry.
Come here, Josh. This is my number four. I can't do without. This is Josh. Josh Poltz, my agent and friend for many, many years. Look. And everybody would be lucky to have one of these in their life.
That's very sweet.
I actually have several icons of Josh. It may not look like Josh to you, but all the dinosaurs in my dressing room are representative of the ferocious tenacity and yet the cuteness of the Josh Poltz, who represents some of the biggest names in the business.
Like you.
I couldn't do the show without him. I couldn't live without him. And he makes all of my life, professional life particularly, possible.
I brought everything you asked for, by the way.
You did?
Yeah.
With syringes?
Your special tea. Your smart water.
Because I'm
for
not...
For the autographs. And this, which you told me to carry around with you wherever I go. So, there we have it.
Number five is this little creature. Because I FaceTime somebody before many shows to get me in a great mood, like, yesterday I FaceTimed Gavin Creel over to Hello Dolly, and it's fun. It's like having a tin can with a string between two theaters, and we kibitz about what we're gonna do in the show. And also, I'm insanely curious about the period. So I use the phone for Googling every question that comes up into my head, so I don't have to say, I wonder what. I love you guys, come see Warpaint. You have not lived until you've seen these two girls go at it.